How do medical schools view multiple MCAT scores? Look, nobody wants to take the MCAT more than once, but it does happen. In fact, the AMC reported that 39% of test takers from 2020 to 2022 were retesters. One of the most common reasons to retake is just to get a higher score. But you might be wondering, how do medical schools view applicants with multiple MCAT scores? Well, that's what we're going to demystify today. But first, don't forget to hit that subscribe button to join the Blueprint MCAT premed community and never miss a video. Now, medical schools will have access to all of your previous MCAT attempts, which means they'll see all of your scores. However, each med school treats multiple MCAT scores a little differently. I know it's super nerve-wracking not having one set standard, but we generally know how schools might view multiple scores. Some schools will only look at your most recent MCAT score. This policy puts pressure on test takers to ensure that they are fully prepared before each attempt, since only the latest score is going to be considered. Other schools may choose to consider only your highest MCAT score when evaluating your application, regardless of the number of retakes. Now, this approach can benefit test takers who show significant improvement on each attempt. A few medical schools take an average of all of your MCAT scores. Now, this sounds great, but this method can actually overshadow the impact of a particularly high score if it is surrounded by lower ones. Though less common, some schools may create a super score that combines your highest section scores across all of your attempts, even if those scores were not achieved in a single sitting. Now, this can showcase your highest potential across multiple test dates. Even less common than that are programs that allow applicants to choose which set of MCAT scores they wish to submit for consideration. Finally, many schools use a holistic review process. This means they consider all MCAT scores in the context of your entire application. Now, this method acknowledges growth and improvement over time, as well as consistency in performances. In this approach, schools may also pay attention to any explanations you provide for significant discrepancies between scores. If you're considering retaking, it's important to research the policies of each med school that you're applying to regarding multiple MCAT scores. Knowing a school's policy can help you decide whether to retake the MCAT and how to prepare your application. Once you've decided you're gonna go for a retake, we can help! Check the description below for tons of free MCAT resources from Blueprint MCAT, including a free guide to retaking the MCAT. And if you've already retaken the test, it might be beneficial to address the reasons for any significant variance in scores directly in your application, especially if it showcases personal growth, resilience, or improved academic readiness. Regardless, good luck, and we'll see you back here for the next video.